become catheter dependent, and that limited my activities in many regards. My favorite physical activity is swimming, and of course I couldn't do that. And you can imagine what other things I couldn't do.
I was up and down all night long, 15, maybe 20 times a night, going back and forth, you know, to the bathroom.
BPH stands for benign prostatic hyperplasia. As men age, the prostate gets larger. And not only does it compress and block the urethra, but it also compresses on the bladder. When these two things happen, it can result in difficulty urinating, which then subsequently can also result in increase in urination, weak stream, dribbling, getting up several times during the night to urinate, and an inability to feel like you've completely voided.
50% of men at age 50 are starting to develop signs and symptoms of prostate enlargement, and up to 15, 20 million men at any one point is dealing with these types of problems.
The evolution of treatment of BPH has progressed over the last decade, and we now offer a number of minimally invasive treatment for this condition.
PAE, or prostate artery embolization, is a new minimally invasive therapy that we've developed for men with BPH that can improve their quality of life without significant trade-offs seen with medical and surgical therapies. With PAE, we're going through the artery in either the groin or the wrist and navigating a small catheter, which is a tiny hollow tube, all the way to the arteries that are feeding the prostate. The goal is to block the blood supply to the prostate on either side using tiny microscopic beads that are smaller than a human hair. And using this technique, we're able to shrink the prostate gland over time and thus improve urinary flow. So what we do is use high-tech 3D software to map out the patient's body and figure out exactly where we need to go and develop a unique treatment plan for individual patients.
The PAE program is really a program of interventional radiology and urology. So as a team, we are making sure that the treatment plan that we come up with is based on you, your anatomy, your physiology.
We've seen no sexual side effects with prostate artery embolization, so patients do really well from both a urologic and sexual function standpoint. Most patients go home the same day, literally hours after the procedure, with over-the-counter medications like ibuprofen or Advil, and a short course of antibiotics just as a precautionary measure. And usually they're returning to work within a couple days.
While still in the clinical trial phase, we see promising results with prostatic artery embolization for the right patient, specifically those with larger prostates.
Patients expect physicians to develop novel, high technology, imaging techniques, things that are cutting edge. And with PAE, we've done that because it's minimally invasive outpatient surgery. And for the right patient, prostate artery embolization is a game changer.
Almost immediately after the surgery, I was sleeping through the night. So the results were just that quick, just that effective, you know. It was amazing, it really was.
I can honestly say my quality of life is 100% better. In so many ways, this procedure gave me my life back.